Syracuse, number 3 St. John's. 2.8 for Syracuse, 9 seconds left.
All right, let's see if Syracuse stays the same defense.
Same way, but it wastes 4 seconds.
All right, it was very difficult with the how rapidly Moses went into it to see.
Curry goes right to it. You see the coaching staff, Louis Kanasekla feels vindicated on that foul call that puts Syracuse up by 2.
I think they're also trying to get a foul on the shot, but they're not going to get it. Larry Limbo said that's it.
And this crowd up and dancing for 2 reasons. 1, because their darling, St. John's, at the buzzer, tied up, and 2, this great game, they're going to see 5 more minutes.
All right, Moses, 5 seconds. He's got to penetrate. He hits Berry. Berry says, I don't have time to drive. And he goes. Now, somewhere in there, I think somebody at St. John's felt Berry was pushed. He came very close to charging. Addison stepped out of the way.
All mounted up at 72. Put 5 minutes on the board. St. John's comes out, and Mullen, when you take a look at Mullen walking on the floor, you just kind of sense he's feeling, well, we had it all the way. We knew we'd get it overtime. The poise, the control, he was well covered on the last shot, so it was the other ingredient, the 1-2 punch. Walter Berry has been struggling all night.